Hi students, how are you? Fine. Okay, very good. I am Rahul Srivase, your online teacher. Students, I am working at Jilla Parishad Primary School, Kumbharwasti, Taluka Akkalkot. Students, welcome in this digital classroom. Today, we are going to learn
My English Book 6, Unit 1.6, Grandpa Tells a Story. Grandpa's Story, Tit for Tat. Once upon a time, a camel and a jackal lived by a river near the water's edge. And on the other side of the river, there was a village with fields and farms. The jackal was very clever. He tried to play a trick on his friend, the camel, who was happily munching away his food. The jackal began to tempt him to go for a sugarcane treat in a farmer's field. At first, the camel hesitated, but in the end, he agreed to go with the jackal to raid the sugarcane field. The jackal sat on the camel's back and the two friends crossed the river. They ate their fill in the sugarcane field. Suddenly the jackal began to howl. Said the camel, "You will wake the farmer." But the jackal went on howling. Sure enough, the farmer and his helpers came running to the field. The naughty jackal slipped away, but the poor camel could not do so. The farmer beat him up and drove him away. The jackal was waiting for the camel at the riverside. He said, "Sorry, brother, but I am in the habit of singing after a good dinner. I hope you didn't mind it much." The camel didn't say anything. He let the jackal sit on his back and entered the river. Near the middle of the river, the water was very deep. There the camel began to take a dip in the river. The jackal was frightened.
"What are you doing?
You silly fellow, are you trying to drown me?" "No, brother," said the camel. "It's just that I am in the habit of taking a dip in the river after a good meal. I hope you don't mind." The naughty jackal learned his lesson. He never troubled the camel again. Students, did you like this story?
Yes, thank you.
Now put the following pictures in a proper sequence. First picture, observe it carefully. Picture 2, there is second picture, then the third picture. Look the fourth picture and the fifth picture. Now we have to sequence it. Watch it carefully. Now we will put the pictures in a proper sequence. Picture 1, the jackal tamed camel to go for sugarcane field. Then picture 2, the jackal is on the back of camel, correct? Number 3, yes, they both went in a sugarcane field. Then number 4, the farmer is beating the camel, correct? The final picture, the camel is trying to drone the jackal. Okay, very good.
Thank you for watching this video. We will meet again.